Node.js is an open-source runtime environment used by developers to create networked programs and web servers. Uninstalling Node on a Mac requires a different method compared to other applications. To uninstall Node.js on a Mac, you will need to locate and remove all files associated with it manually. Here's how. Open Finder. Use the Command plus Shift plus G shortcut. In the search field, type /usr/local/lib and press Enter. Finder will display this location. Locate the files or folders with Node.js in their names and move them to the trash. Then, go to the following locations and remove all Node and node_modules items. Please note that Node.js may have varying support files depending on the version you have. After removing all of its files, empty your trash and restart your system. Like Node, every application generates support files to ensure proper performance. To completely uninstall any app from your Mac with ease, we recommend using specialized software called App Cleaner and Uninstaller. This app will completely remove any program, including all its support files. If you wish to view these service files before removing the app, simply switch to expert mode. Furthermore, App Cleaner and Uninstaller can identify the remains of previously uninstalled apps. To do this, switch to the remaining files section, where you can find support files from previously removed apps. App Cleaner and Uninstaller is the most effective and secure method to uninstall unwanted programs from your Mac completely.